Hey guys, Rebel Kane, and I'm back with another episode of Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. So as you probably saw in the last episode, I had this hard time of going through that room. Did it like 10 times yesterday after I stopped. Couldn't do it, so I let it rest for the entire night, trying to think of how I'm gonna do it. Got up this morning and thought, why the hell not? Let's give it another try and see if I can do it. Finally did it, got past it, didn't die once. For some odd reason, I do so much better when I don't have to watch through something. I don't know. But yeah, so finally got through that, and we're moving on to another section. Sorry, I don't have footage of the winning. But yeah. And I finally figured out what those brain creatures are. Lickers. I always knew they were. I came up with that name a while ago. I couldn't remember what it was, because, yeah, of the movies and all. But right now we're going through another section and having to go that way. Worries the hell out of me, because I. But yeah, didn't die once yesterday, today, so that was kind of a new record. Kind of in the middle of the fry. My back to the doorway, because at least I know. Like that. Not like us. Thank you. fun with the zombies for a moment. As the music decides to freaking pick up again. Man. From active guys. I've never had that problem before. Ground for data. You never know. Jeez. We totally get for that guy. No, they dropped quite a few green plants, so those rather optional. But man. It was like sending us right into the fry of death. Pretty badass though. Getting better at not dying. Which I think I am. But yeah. Sorry guys, I just like woke up. Probably, I don't know, half an hour ago. I have no school today since they're sending out our spring classes, so kind of been awake. I went to bed like 2:30 last night, so I'm kind of a little tired. But I think facing off zombies will help me wake up, and it seems to. And plus extremely hot cocoa. Yeah, my mom got this new Keurig thing. Thing tastes like a machine half the time. But it's gotten better. We've been drinking peppermint. Helps when I fell. I've been asleep for like quite a few hours, so. Just a little happy this is actually going pretty well. And I added a little few new features to my character, Bertha. Took me 62.
Wow.
Correct. Yep. And I was only infected once. Had zero deaths this time. One target. Rank 7 now. Let's say. Oh, I'm not. Wow. Wow. That is awesome. Cool. Didn't exactly expect that much. That is cool. Yep, I upgraded her quite well, actually. Got the stem pack, neutralizing infection, the painkiller, and field medic, and first and proficiency. So now I get 3 health sprays when I first get into the game now. So that's pretty awesome. Lights out with Umbrella's paper trail at City Hall destroyed. Wolfpack is ordered to suppress another threat to Umbrella's reputation. Survivors. With an old enemy and his new friends in the way, killing innocent people isn't as easy as Wolfpack thought. Yeah, normally never is. So that should be interesting. Killing innocence is never easy. It's like the Ghost Rider trying to do that to innocent people. He only kills. Wow. Damages the wicked, leaves the innocents. It's like that. That type of way that I'm thinking of. I'm not sure if anyone else thinks that way at all, but I do. So, yeah, it'll be a little interesting. I'm a little froggy this morning, so. Yeah, or should I say afternoon? Finals ended and I'm pretty happy, so I get off school until like Wednesday next week on the 24th, so yeah. I've decided to keep playing video games the entirety of
a month. A number of survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have knockout of power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the former sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now.
That's just cruel. Oh yeah. We're into the fray again. So this should be fun. I don't have a blue card yet. But I think I did end up getting the black card. Hopefully. So there isn't anything set up on fire in that room. Oh no. I like the scenes like that. But it's so freaky.
Security service. Hope you haven't forgotten your friend Nikolai. I see you escaped my little diversion at City Hall.
That was very cruel. Liquors were not fun.
Nikolai, the UBCS dog.
Unfortunately, my client can't have you interfering with our little side project.
Never can.
So, I've rigged up a few toys to keep
him busy. Oh. That is like so disgusting. I get more to this one than I do anything. Nothing's really blind, so we're going with that. I feel better with this gun. It gives me more ammunition.
Seem to be working.
attacking him viciously. Lovely. Kind of lull in action every now and again. Okay, I'll admit that I kind of jumped when they came out of nowhere. I'll admit, I jumped. Sorry guys, my cat seems to have gone a little wild. I don't like that sound. Look for any ammo that I can find. Okay, so we're going up here. I think Lupo's still good. I think. Or I can always get a new gun. Thank you. Stop launching grenades. Jeez. I'm launching those things.
Sounds like something nasty is trying to get out.
I hate these things. I hate the liquors. Sometimes I just have to laugh.
Trip mines. Watch out for the lasers and shoot them if you find them.
You moron. Sorry, sometimes I have to yell at them. Moronic buffoons. Look, let me check everywhere. Sorry guys, if it's a little too dark, I'll mess around with the gamma later.
Thank you.
ammo in here. Want to check a case? Nope. Okay. Here we go. Oh, cool grenade. Alrighty. So. Dun, 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 dun. Here we go. But they're friggin' vicious. I don't know, but they moved quickly. That's the scary part. They moved quickly. There we go. Nikolai? Great. I hope we end up killing him. I really do. Because he's getting on my last friggin' nerves. Suckers move quickly. But then go down easier. screw it, let's go. Spectra. Screw it. Let's just go. I'm just gonna move on. Keep me alone. Seriously. Raccoon Hospital. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end it here. I'll be back with another episode sooner or later. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.